Hey guys, welcome back again. This is MJ. Today I will show you how to fix mouse problem in Windows 7, Windows 8.1 or Windows 10. If you are getting any problem like mouse not working properly or mouse arrow not showing in the desktop, so I will use the keyboard to fix this problem. So try to select your this PC or my computer by pressing shift tab or tab. So as you can see here, this PC selected now. You can use the keyboard up and down arrow keys. After you select this PC or my computer, press menu button from the keyboard like this, and now go down by using down arrow key, select manage and hit enter. Okay, here you can see the dialog box appear. Okay, I'll show you. So now just go down and select device manager. Okay, so device manager selected now. Just press tab and go down. Here you can see mice and other pointing device. Press the left arrow key and select the mouse like this, and again press the menu button from the keyboard, and now select update driver software by using down arrow key from the keyboard and hit enter. Okay, so here you have two options. Like, one is search automatically for updates. You can take this one. Okay, click here and it will update your drivers automatic. Try for this. If this may not work, you can go with another one. Just press again the menu key, click driver update, and come down. Now click on browse my driver software, and now you need to select let me pick up. So you can select this by pressing Alt L, and you can see here this is keyboard shortcut key. So select this and click Alt N to proceed this method, and after this your mouse will be working fine. I hope this. So thank you for watching. See you in next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.